Welcome back to Multiplayer Mondays with your hosts,
QED20
and Themus.
Hey guys.
First game, Dungeon Nightmares, a little bit of spoopy time.
Man, this is the shit that made Markiplier cry. This is the shit that's gonna make us cry.
But legit, he was playing with the Oculus Rift, so it was like he was there.
You feel the darkness surrounding you.
We're kind of looking through a microphone, so it's not quite as, you know, intense, but it's still pretty intense.
Hey now, you're an all-star.
Get your game on. Go play.
Yeah! Alright, so, yeah, welcome back to another lovely installment of Multiplayer Mondays. What?
Leave the light over there, or is that...
Oh man, we should leave that light on. A little bit of light would be good.
Oh no,
Themus
no.
Here is, that's...
I'm a sucker for darkness.
Yeah, I know.
I am the night.
But, you know, I mean, my... Oh, okay... My course...
I can't do a Bane. I need like a cop.
You are so beautiful! Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. I don't think the microphone picked that up.
I was bored in it. Molded by it.
Wow, that actually isn't half bad.
I didn't see the light of day until I was but a man.
Wow. Oh my god.
It's
hey
like
everybody.
Bane's in the room.
Everybody, welcome to our special guest, Bane.
That's Steam, man. That's Steam. That's
fucking
Steam,
fuck you, Gabe Newell. Fuck your shit. Release Half-Life 3 and stop being such a bitch about it.
I thought it was confirmed. I heard the news.
Yeah.
Saw things. And there was, like, release things.
Man, it's been confirmed so many times. Like, why do we have the volume up so high? I'm just gonna lower it down a little bit. That's from a creepypasta.
Oh, man, I haven't seen that creepypasta.
It's, I don't remember what the creepypasta was about, but they're always like, oh, it was something about there was a patient in a mental asylum that was painting portraits, and that was one of the portraits that he painted.
Oh. Have you ever heard the creepypasta where, that's interesting.
Yep.
The light just came on.
I turned it on. That was intentional.
Oh, you turned it on. Oh, I didn't know you turned it on. I thought it was like a clapper, which is like clap, clap, and then like the light's on.
Man, I fucking hate this game already.
But have you heard the creepypasta like, oh, that actually scared me because I forgot we came and it was there. Have you seen heard the creepypasta of like the Russian mental hospital where they kept them alive?
The Russian sleep experiment.
Yeah, the Russian sleep experiment.
Yeah, that was a great one.
Days.
That was a great.
Oh.
Hello?
That's... Jeez,
fuck. I don't want to turn around, man. I'm also just gonna isolate myself in this room, which is always a good idea.
I don't think there was any cause for that. You are never alone.
You're never alone.
You're never alone. You're not alone. I'm not locked here in with you. You're locked in here with me.
Where are the other drugs going?
Jeez, the
music. Where is Harvey Dent?
Oh god, the pitch increased. I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
It means. Is that a table?
Ah,
oh, you're dying!
Oh,
you're dying! You're dying! She screamed! She scratched you! You're gonna bleed to death!
Jesus Christ. Themus, calm your shit. Let's just check the map.
We've already established I'm wearing the...
Oh, spooky! Oh, no, dude!
It's a scary, spooky skeleton.
No, thanks for the calcium. Dude. Oh, that was easy. Woo, okay, we found the exit.
Now for level 2!
That was actually mildly, anticlimactic.
That was night 1, though.
Well, you know what? You get the honor of doing night 2. Cheers! We're just starting drinking now, Sora. As the episode progresses,
yay whiskey!
We will become more and more buzzed. Wow, look at that! I got a whole whopping.
I'll probably be getting pretty drunk. I'm going back for more.
Yeah, I got a whole 1.5 liter bottle of wine waiting for us.
Oh, we also have like a 600 vodka to dip into.
Oh snap! Oh shit! Fuck! I missed the chair.
So, QED20, maybe a little bit more buzzed than he thought.
No man, I don't even know what the word buzzed entails.
We're not even nearly there. So start night 2. Oh man, we can get this on the Android.
That's awesome. That's exactly
we
the
can like play this. We can
phone.
Play this like 2 feet away from our faces, and then jump scare, throw our phones across the room.
I swear, if you throw my keyboard across the room,
I'm gonna be
impressed that you managed to pull that off, but mostly I'm gonna be pissed.
Is it just? Oh, it's
you just hold it. Yeah.
Okay. What a jip! There's nothing in there.
Well, you know what? You're setting your standards too high. As my father always told me, set your standards low, and you'll never be disappointed.
Yeah, but I might be dead.
That's a good point. You know what we should play after this?
What, I'm scared?
Fucking Sonic Adventure 2, man.
No.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow.
You can sprint. No time to... What's the map, M?
Keep moving on. Guess what lies ahead? Only one way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead.
Man, you're gonna get content ID'd so goddamn hard because that is so true to the original song.
Man, I just
You are just an
like
artist.
I told you, I was telling Team is
oh! That's Steam. I was not expecting. Goddamn it, Game Duel.
Papa bless.
Papa bless.
Gabe bless. You know, when I was a kid.
Do you hear that? Do you hear that creepy whisper?
Yeah, you should probably keep moving instead of standing still. They're probably hunting you down, right? Meow.
Oh wow, that's true.
So when I was a kid, I used to burn mixtapes of exclusively Sonic Adventure soundtrack songs.
Oh! What is that? Why is it loud over here?
This is very entertaining to watch.
Why is it loud over here? I'm gonna die! I'm not gonna die, okay. Am I supposed to- Okay, little girl.
Light your candle, man. See, you see.
Does that do anything?
Oh, fucking, it's a candle, I don't know. Would a candle prevent you from being attacked by supernatural entities? I don't know.
No. Well, you know what? I'm ready to accept death.
Hold on.
Hello, yes, roommates. Come on in. We are recording, but you may enter and join us for some multiplayer Monday time. We're playing spooky games.
I don't know. We'll probably just finish this episode. Finish this bit.
She's crying. Why is she crying? I'm dead. Am I dead?
Okay, we'll finish this bit first.
Okay, no worries. I'll watch another episode.
Sounds good.
I think I'm dead. She's...
Jeez, fuck, you're not dead.
She's a little bitch.
Okay, I hear her crying. Sorry about that, folks. We had a small interruption there. Our roommate decided to...
He is a great... spooky dude, skeleton.
Oh,
spooky skeleton.
All that calcium.
Man, that calcium.
I forgot what I was... I was gonna sing something, you know, again.
Spooky, scary skeletons?
There's something strange! Dun, dun, sleeping in your bed! Dun, dun, who you gonna call? Dun!
Ghostbusters!
No, 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 no! Bustin' makes me feel good!
Why am I so tired?
I'm gonna stop now.
Oh!
Oh, you should probably go away from her. Actually, no, you should just go balls deep. Go.
Hey, come here, little girl. Come here.
Whoa, okay, that's a little, I don't know.
Oh, shit! I'm dead! I closed the door! That is some... Doot-doot! Oh.
Open the door!
Why'd I suddenly slow down?
You have probably a limited amount of stamina.
I
close the fucking door! Close the fucking door! No, dude!
Go, dude, after me!
Mr. Skeleton.
Dude! I'm tearing up, man! I'm tearing up!
I don't understand. Horror games are only fun when you're fucking blitzed.
Oh, they're just so much more fun when you're blitzed. When you're not blitzed, it's just, why am I doing this to myself? I am a goddamn asshole to myself.
Remember the night we played I Remember This Dream?
Oh,
I
man.
I had some bizarre fucking dreams that night.
Really? I mean, it was
awesome.
I had to. Oh, Steve, you fucking asshole.
Papa fucking bless.
I heard that little bitch. Where are you, little bitch?
Hey, that's insensitive.
I don't give a shit. She's a little bitch.
Wow. All right, so Themus is a.
I'm an asshole. I understand.
I'm an asshole.
Oh, you are a little spooky, scary.
We just harmonized there. Did you hear that?
I know. It's because we're such great roommates. We've come to be able to harmonize with one another and accept that skeletons...
Oh my god, it's like we can read our own...
minds.
I was thinking papers, but...
Well, we can read our own papers. That can happen.
If there's something strange! Sleeping in your bed! Who are you gonna call? Dude! Mr. Skeleton.
Where's the door to close? There's no door to close anymore.
Nope, because there was never a door when you entered.
I thought there was.
That might have been the door. Have you checked your map anytime recently?
Here.
You are right there.
This is where I am.
This is Alanis Morissette.
Yep. You know, it'd be pretty ironic.
Don't follow her to that room.
I'm gonna follow her to that room. You don't
where
tell me what to do.
Where are the other jugs going?
You don't tell me what to do. I'm my own man.
I'm Bruce Wayne. I meant
God damn it.
I love that. I love that skit.
Oh, man. All of the college humor Batman ones are amazing. It's like,
I fight crime in a rubber suit for 12 hours a day.
Oh, hey.
Really seals in the flavor.
You know what? I'm going to follow her.
I imagine you probably shouldn't.
I'm going to follow her into that room because I am my own man. I make my own decisions.
You think closing that door might have been a good idea?
Probably. But the thing is, what happens if something comes from the other side and then I have to run back through that door? You thought about that?
Well, you know what?
I'm thinking about an exit strategy.
I honestly think this game has a lot of layers to it, kind of like an onion.
Really? Like an onion?
I don't know. I just started to think about waffles all of a sudden. Waffles.
Oh, I was looking at my map. Oh.
That's comforting.
Thank you. You know, I was feeling a little bit lonely.
That's so comforting.
I was feeling a little bit lonely. Like, the other night, I was thinking, you know what would be really nice? If there was a really spooky, ghostly entity that would never leave me alone, and then I'd never be lonely again. We will find you.
Oh, great. Aww. Cool.
So if I ever go missing,
they're like Mormons.
Those spooky Mormons. Gotta watch out for those kooky, spooky Mormons.
Hey, guys. Welcome to Mormon Mondays with your host, Jebediah, and...
Matt Smith.
What?
I'm not saying that the guy
Geronimo.
Not saying that Doctor Who was a Mormon. I'm just saying Smith is a pretty. I guess Smith is more of a Quaker name, but Matthias actually would probably be a better.
Well, I mean, if the Quakers are known for anything, is that they make fantastic oatmeal.
Oh, they do. They're also.
Oh, hello, lady.
Hey, lady.
You want to get it on?
I'm not that
ain't
desperate
no
for.
Mountain high, no.
I'm not that desperate yet that I'm gonna, no, you know, go after spooky, scary entities and the hopes
me
of.
From getting to you,
so how are you supposed to even read this map? It's just like, oh, we've been here, kind of thing.
Yeah, basically, it traces where you've been, and then you have to find out where to go because the game, it would not be fun if it explicitly told you where to go.
Well, I mean, there's got to be like, you know, Isaac. You can look at the map and deduce where the boss room is, where the item, where secret rooms might be.
Motherfucker, this ain't no Isaac.
I did
pretty good in the daily today.
You did.
I was in the top 1,000.
Nice.
And it was a fucking Maggie run too, and I was surprised that I did so well. Yesterday's daily was really good because you get to play as Azazel, and I fucked up, and I took the wrong set of items from a deal with the devil.
Oh yeah.
And it, like, if I took the other set, I would have like had amazing synergies later on.
Oh,
so.
You look. Is that? Do you watch NL's run to see the synergies?
No, because he releases them 3 days like.
3 days later.
They're always
really?
3 days late, so I can never like watch his daily and be like, oh, now I can use it. And you know, I'll use that background knowledge to aspire to new heights.
So how did you find out? Like Twitter?
No, I just did the daily.
No, I know, but the synergies you saw.
Yeah,
later.
I saw them later on. So this is just
what was the item you missed?
I don't remember now, but I was one away from Leviathan, and I fucked it.
Okay, so it's this way.
Oh, that's making my spine shiver here.
Little girl, don't be afraid. We want to be your friend.
Is there a little girl here? Daddy needs to get his rocks off.
that went to a very spoopy place.
That was a Tobias Funk reference. Oh, God. Oh, God. Mr. Skeleton.
Tobias Funk.
Tobias Funk, man. Arrested Development.
Oh, I see.
It's when he has a new start. And he makes those illegitimate, Fantastic Four costumes that he gets in trouble for.
Oh,
he gets a cease and desist because he decides to take photos of people. He's like, hey, look, I'm the Thing from Fantastic Four. And then the Warner Brothers came by and they're like, yeah, cease and desist.
Spoopy.
Oh, there's a fucking right behind you, man.
Where?
Right behind you, there's a the ladder.
Oh, really? Right here?
Oh, that's not a ladder, that's a fucking bookshelf.
You lied to me. Well.
Death is only the beginning!
The door opened. Door opened behind me. I don't know where I've been. I haven't been here. There's no reason to be here now.
Sprinted. You know, people have a finite amount of stamina.
Little girl is... I haven't been here.
She wants you.
Oh, she needs what I got.
Oh, baby. There's the artifact.
What does the artifact do?
Now find the fucking exit, man.
Oh, I have to find the exit again? I have to retrace my steps?
Yo, you haven't even found the... You know what we should do? When we start the game, we should just run around in circles so it records that on the map. And then that way we know where we came from.
Yeah.
But we came from the bottom, the south end of the map.
We came from the bottom, now we're here.
Hey, Drake.
You used to call me on your cell phone.
Used to call me on your dude phone. Late night when you need calcium. Call me on your dude phone. I know when that skeleton bling. That could only mean one thing.
Toppings on my pizza.
Mm-mm. Yeah,
it's the way it needs to be.
As Canadians, those Drake memes that, you know, or sorry, Drake memes that happened, you know, when the video for Hotline Bling came out.
What about the rare Pepes?
Oh man, no. We want dank memes. We're not normies, so we're a bunch of normies, so we can't have rare Pepes.
Oh, but I love rare Pepes.
Shout out to 4chan.
The rare Pepes are my favorite Pepes. Already been that
I'll fucking Pepe you. Oh.
Oh, you got that one? That one didn't get me.
It just made me want to go,
Oh, I see. It just got you going, as you shoot into the sky.
Steaming alive.
Because baby, you're a steaming firework. Alive. Gotta let your colors burn.
Steaming alive.
Make you go, as you shoot across the sky.
I'm pretty sure it's to the south.
Boom, boom, boom. Even brighter than the moon, moon, moon.
Oh, I heard fucking opera singing.
I heard someone go, woo.
Is Pavarotti in the room? Well, it's a woman, but never mind.
Where is South, do you think?
Holy shit! Oh, no! No, shit!
That peaked out. I peaked out. I'm sorry. I really peaked.
Oh, my goodness.
That bitch, she found me. She found me.
Man, you ran. You're just...
I ran, and I ran so far away. I ran. I couldn't get away. Oh, open up the door! Open up the door! Open up the door!
Oh, there's the exit! Close the fucking door and use the exit.
Oh, doot 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 doot!
We got all the calcium and we ran away.
Oh, I think that's it for me right now. Do you want to do another round or do you want to move on to the next game?
What do you think? I mean, mine was really short.
I think we woke up
mine
at
was
11.
Like, literally, mine was 2.5 minutes.
I know, but mine was doot dooting for a good 13.
Oh, you did pretty good.
I found a lot of the artifacts.
You did a lot 100%. Better than me.
I found a lot of the notes. What? I found a lot of the gold.
I'll try one more night.
They want their revenge. Okay, that's your
fuck
night.
Whatever. That's your night. Okay, let's just swapsies. You're choking me.
Yeah, you're getting
I'll
a little
show
bit.
You choking.
You're getting a little bit kinky there, Themus.
Oh, don't worry. I won't let you die.
Okay.
That's because most people would actually rather their relatives cause of death.
Hold shift to run.
Suicide. Rather than, you know, autoerotic asphyxiation.
No, if I go out, I'm fucking doing it autoerotic style.
Just naked with a belt around your neck. Oh man, you're hardcore. Semen everywhere.
That's assuming I get off on that kind of stuff. Man, I haven't tried that, I don't know.
Well, you never. You just have to get certain special someone to help you out there.
I don't think she'd be down. Be like, hey babe, you wanna choke me a little?
Oh yeah, that's the stuff, just... She's choking it. Oh.
She's a whiny bitch.
The painting cries.
Does it actually cry?
Oh, yeah.
Man, dude.
There's so much going on. What am I supposed to do?
You just got jumped. You got jumpy.
Man, imagine playing this with a fucking Oculus Rift.
That would be terrifying. You know what would be more terrifying, though? Is when you just suddenly fucking slow down. That scares me more than just anything else.
It seems like it's more worth it. I found the exit. Okay, I'm going to... So this is the exit. So I'm just gonna do this. See, I did a little loop.
Oh no. Did you hear that scraping noise?
Yeah, I fucking heard. I heard, man. I heard, broski.
That reminds me just like, at last, like you have the guy with the big meat cleaver just kind of...
Holland. Oh, have you met the doctor yet? No.
No.
You're gonna love him. He's a great character.
I've got to the point where like, I'm supposed to... I'm in the basement, I'm like, what?
Turning on the generators?
I played for an hour. I'm literally not like half an hour into the actual gameplay.
I got scared by a barrel. So the game actually itself is relatively short. I remember beating it in about 4 hours.
Yeah. Well, the thing is as well is I'm going to need to start editing, because I know there's a scene where the penis starts coming out, and I have to deal with that.
Oh, yeah. Those are great.
And I mean, on YouTube and get monetized with a penis flopping in the breeze. Flagged. I get flagged for that.
It's a fucking video game. I don't think that you get flagged for it. Oh shit.
You got dude. Whoa!
Get me the fuck out of here. Sing happy songs.
What does your map
Imagine
say?
Imagine all the people.
Mr. Mr. Map!
Living life
in
peace!
It's little girl! It's
little
girl!
Oh, I'm fucked up!
Little girl! Little girl, why would you do that to me? Oh, look, at the wall's always been that shade of red.
Yeah, they changed in this. Oh!
Oh, man!
Dude, let me out,
You can't leave, you can't leave without the artifact!
No!
Leave the artifact!
I can't run!
I know, you can't run! That's the worst! Close that door, close that door!
Fuck you! Oh, shit!
It's a dead end! It's a
shit!
Oh, no! You're screwed! What do we do?
I'm gonna just wait here.
Can you kite her? Can she break in?
We'll find out. I don't know.
I'm... For those of you folks who can't see at home,
it's a good opportunity to take a sip.
My hands are in front of my eyes right now, and also over my ears at the same time because I am goddamn terrified.
I just took a sip of alcohol because alcohol is the only thing.
Oh, it's opening! It's opening! Close it. Just close it. Close it.
No!
No. This is my room.
No, this is my swamp. This is my swamp now.
Oh! Ah! We're dead! Oh, just take it like a man. Just take it like a man.
Oh god, you're beautiful.
Oh, gorgeous. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Well, folks, that was Darkest Dungeon?
That was Dungeon Nightmares.
Dungeon Nightmares.
So, oh fuck, we're back to night one.
We're not gonna start again. We'll see you folks next game. About 30 seconds or so, an ad might play for you.
It's literally gonna be fucking like right away for you guys. Just fucking keep tuned in, alright? I'm QED20.
I'm Themus.
Peace.
Stay frosty.
That's my fucking line. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to Drinking and Driving Simulator 2016 with
your host. Don't drink and drive, it's bad!
QED20.
And Themus.
Let's drink and drive. Well, we've already been drinking, now we're gonna be driving.
Motors against drunk driving!
Now-
Mad! You're gonna make me mad!
All right. So we've had some.
Or dad. Dad's against drunk driving.
Okay. We've had a little bit of drinks now, and so now we're gonna just drive.
We're gonna show you why you don't drink and then drive, because then you'll crash into someone and then you'll die, or you might not die and they'll die, and then you're just an asshole who killed someone because you decided not to take a taxi home.
Themus has actually never played Dirt Rally, so this is gonna be very interesting. I'm playing first because I'm a bit of a Dirt Rally veteran, but again, with alcohol.
He put a very successful video up on the YouTube, so you should check out. We might even link to it, but we probably won't because we're lazy fucks.
No, I just don't give a shit. It's.
But it was great. It got a lot of views. It was very, very entertaining.
Yeah, it got a whole 44 views.
It was amazing.
It was amazing. All right, guys.
It's almost like 33% of your...
All right, so this is three ciders and I don't know, how many glasses of wine?
About two?
Two, three glasses of wine. So yeah.
I'm a few whiskey shots in.
So, oh, look at that. I'm number one already. Oh, that's my real name. Oh,
man. Kate Crotch.
Doesn't even matter. All right, I'm not even gonna set it. Fuck it, we're just gonna
go
balls.
It's a very common last name in a certain area
of
the
look,
world.
It's a nighttime race, too. All right, I'm just gonna go balls deep right into this shit.
Balls deep. He's going in dry, folks. Just like his wine.
Two, one, go.
Drinking and driving simulator! Woo!
I don't even know what he's saying to me. He's like saying words and it's like things. What does the four even mean? Is that like what gear you should be in?
No, it's the degree of the turn. Fuck!
What's like an difference between like... Four.
A four is a steeper turn than a five, etc., etc. One is the steepest turn. It's like a hairpin.
Oh.
I'm actually surprisingly okay for being drunk.
You're not drunk.
I am drunk.
You're
fuck!
You're legitimately not drunk.
Fuck you! What are you talking about?
You had like two cups of wine
and cider.
And a cider.
So what am I?
You're probably tipsy. I've seen you drink way more before you get legitimately drunk.
Fuck!
Although,
it's
folks,
dumb.
The dirt rally brings out the worst in all of us.
It's dumb. I hate this game. Why are we doing this? Why did I fucking suggest this?
Because you thought it would be funny. I don't know why you thought it'd be funny. You're just drinking and fucking up.
It's called Drunk Driving Simulator, okay?
You should play Mario Kart.
It's still in early access.
Mario Kart, don't drink and drive. Have you ever played that? That's a terrible game.
No, it's
but
a lot
so
of,
much fun.
It actually is a lot of fun.
You have to... for those of the folks at home who might not have played it, so the way you do that, you get some friends with some of the Wii U action, or the, you know, the old school Nintendo 64.
Super Nintendo, motherfucker, that's when it first came out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
First Mario Kart was on Super Nintendo.
I didn't know that. I'd only ever played it, like, the earliest I played it is N64. That was when it was, like, you know, palatable to play, for me at least, but, you know, I was a young kid.
Shit, motherfucker, that was, like, one of my first Super Nintendo games.
But yeah.
Oh, fuck.
But yeah, Super Mario 64.
I forgot what turn I'm doing!
But, you know, Mario Kart 64, that's, you just drive, basically, but the thing is, you have to finish the lap with, you have to finish your drink before you finish the lap, but you're not allowed to drink your drink while you're driving. You have to pull over to the side. So what a lot of my friends would do is, you know, they'd stop, they wouldn't even move in the very beginning, they'd just chug their entire beer and then drunk drive, I guess you could say, the rest of the lap. And, usually, you get pretty wrecked by the second race in. You don't have no idea what's going on. I get pretty pukey by the third race, because you're just chugging a lot of beer real fast, and that's a lot of volume to have inside of you. It just doesn't want to sit still very long.
Yeah.
And for guys, you might not hear QED20 talk too much because he's pretty glass-eyed, just staring.
No! Fuck! Oh, I need a flip!
Oh! He recovered!
Woo!
Woo!
Driving out the fuck.
But yeah, he's concentrating really hard right now.
This is not easy after a couple drinks.
He's a goddamn try-hard, just so you know. Like, there's hard trying, and then there's try-harding, and he's try-harding.
Man, you have not seen, like, the actual, like, dirt rally, like, people. They're really quite good at this.
No, I know. There's people that are good at this, and then there's try-hards. And Cam right or QED20.
I'm pretty good at this game.
He's pretty good, but he's falling into the tryhard camp right now because he's a little buzzed.
You have to pay attention to this game. You cannot play this game and not paying attention. It's impossible.
I think I can not pay attention. I'm not going to do well. I'm also not nearly drunk enough.
No!
So are those your sponsors, SWRT.com?
No, that's Subaru World Rally Team.
Oh. Is Pro Drive? What's the name?
It's my favorite, well, Subaru, Imprezas are my favorite rally cars. I mean, the Subaru team is my favorite rally team. When I grew up watching rally, this is the shit I watched.
Yeah.
Woo!
Have you seen, like, the YouTube videos, like, actual rally car drivers driving?
Yeah, it's amazing.
It's so cool.
I wanted to do that. That's what I wanted to become. You know, when I was growing up as a kid, I was like, fuck, I want to become a rally driver.
Didn't you lend
fuck everything else.
Didn't you lend your wheel?
If I can't become a fucking male prostitute, then I'll become a fucking rally driver.
Aw, oh, come on. You don't need to be a prostitute. No.
Hey, man.
Have to be.
Set your standards low and you'll never be disappointed.
No. It's a right
forearm
crest
times 2.
Woo!
I have no idea what song you're singing.
I kind of went off script, but it's Flight of the Conchords.
Man, there's no such thing as a script for this. Holy fuck, I did it. And
no pulse.
I did it. I
got
totally
achievement. Right. Achievement unlocked.
Oh, shit, I did it. I did it. I got it. It came in fifth.
He did it.
All right, Themus, you've never played this game, but go ahead and figure it out.
I'm getting last place.
Alright, so we're getting all our fucking cables mixed up here, so I'm gonna go do this.
I'm just gonna get real comfy right here.
I
nearly fell over.
There we go. Now we've relocated, we've reallocated ourselves. Now Themus is gonna go for a drive.
So I'm gonna come in last place, and if I don't come in last place, I'll be disappointed with myself. Because
you wanna drive in first person like a man, or do you wanna drive in third person like a little bitch?
Like a man.
Okay, good.
I just don't know how to do that.
That's okay, you'll get figure it out. So right trigger is accelerate. Left trigger is regular brake, B is handbrake.
That means nothing to me.
So choose whatever you want. No, go back. go to the 2000s. The cars are a little easier to handle. So go to the same era that I did. Yeah, 2000s. Or 2010s if you want to do a modern car. I don't care. They're easier to handle.
I don't know.
And I recommend the Volkswagen.
I just picked a car.
You picked the Volkswagen.
Woo! Yeah.
So how do you feel about driving in a rally simulator after never playing a rally simulator before?
I don't know. If it's anything like driving in real life, I'm going to be very slow and cautious. I'm going to look both ways before I drive out in front of any kind of intersection. I'm just going to take this, you know, appropriately.
Well, press the fucking A button. Put your money where your mouth is. Bro?
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 You PC, bro?
Which is, so this is the accelerator.
Yeah. You'll figure it out.
Five, four,
is this automatic or manual?
Two, yeah, you're set on automatic, you're good.
Go. Right, four,
I'm not gonna make you drive five, manual right off the 100. Beginning.
I'm just gonna drive nice and, you know, nice and responsibly. Nice and responsibly.
It's much more entertaining when you, you know, just go, just get right at her.
I...
100 through dead.
I'm gonna drive, you know, nice and responsibly because this is my very... Oh, I screwed up!
Oh! Woo! Don't drink and drive. This is what happens, actually.
Okay. So I probably should have braked. I didn't brake. That's lesson learned. Okay.
Also, when they say don't cut, actually don't cut because of what happens.
I don't know what don't cut means. I don't know what that means.
Don't cut off the road.
I don't know what that means.
Don't cut off the road. I mean,
I understand what you're saying. You're saying words, but I don't understand what those words mean when you string them together.
Stay on the road.
I can understand what you mean when you say stay on the road, but why don't you just say stay on the road? Why do you say don't cut?
Because there's obstacles on the edge of the road.
I'm so confused. I need a drink. I need a drink with this drive. Why would you do this to yourself, car?
This is extremely entertaining to watch.
Oh, I can imagine. Oh, yes, I've crashed. Thank you for telling me. Informing me.
Hey, man. The navigator's only trying to help you out.
What a, he's just, like, rubbing salt in the wounds, though. It's like, yes, I can see a fucking crash.
He's in the car with you.
I know. He should both be equally aware, though, that I fucked up and hit a tree. I mean, it's not like, oh, that's a surprise to me, too. That's amazing. Really? I didn't know that tree was there. I mean, this is news to me.
I was literally born yesterday.
I know, right?
Define tree.
It's this really strange kind of thing. With
it's a thing that grows out of the ground. It's a tree, obviously.
And
oh man, that's some rolling around at the speed. I already did that.
Speed racing.
I already did that bit.
Oh, you know what? Go speed racer, go speed racer. I'm not actually racing very fast at all. Speed racer. Oh,
Whoa. Okay.
You crashed. Just so you know, what's reverse?
Left trigger.
Just so you know, you've crashed. There's a tree in front of you. You should no longer go forward.
You should just fling yourself off the mountain.
No, we're finishing this.
It's gonna just restart you.
No, we're finishing this shit. We're finishing this. Oh, yeah, right six. That's right. Right six means... Okay. Oh, there's a four. There's a four. And there's a six.
Oh,
and then I'm upside down. I'm gonna pull it back. I have to reset. Penalty plus 15.
And you're man. Just barely halfway done.
Can you believe it only took 15 seconds to rewrite that car?
Yeah,
that's
I know.
Crazy.
In reality, the car just rematerializes itself. And the driver and the navigator are like, ooh, look at that!
In reality, you know, they actually play with quantum physics in actual life.
Quantum physics is a thing, you moron.
Like, they actually... The scientists say they've never seen actual teleportation.
Quantum physics isn't real. Physics isn't a real thing.
No, but you see, like...
Only vaccines are real, and they're bad.
No, you see, scientists say they've never seen actual quantum teleportation, but they've obviously never been to a race car rally.
You gotta repair that puncture,
motherfucker. No, we're driving on the rims. It'll never be true again.
Yeah, you're not gonna have a good time.
I'm driving on the rims. Whoa, we're halfway there. Oh, leave it on a prayer. Bowhead. We'll make it, I swear. Whoa, leave it on a prayer.
Okay, woo. Beautiful musical interlude.
I'm driving on a prayer. I'll make it.
Yeah, you're definitely driving on a prayer. You should probably just.
Alright, I'm not gonna take the penalty. I got this. I got this.
I mean, you're already 2 minutes behind.
I got this. Oh, I don't even know what happened there.
No.
Woo!
We're going down the mountain.
Off road. We're off. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Okay.
Did you hear the navigator's voice get all shaky?
I know, he's just like, fuck, what are you doing to me? What are
get
you doing
get your shit
to
together.
Me?
I'm in the car with you, you idiot.
Can you imagine?
Have you forgotten this isn't a video game?
I'm sorry, I had one too many. Wow, he is really he's really calm for a guy that's doing barrel rolls.
Well, guys, sorry. I know we're racing today, but I'm really drunk. Can we try anyway?
I fucked up.
88% damage. I've never seen that high of a damage percentage.
Woo!
Congratulations.
Cheers.
Thanks for tuning in to Drunk Driving Simulator 2016. We're going to bump to the next clip now because we've already made enough groups of people.
Like and subscribe!
Papa Bless. Somebody hit Alt F9.
I don't know.
And Shadow.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Multiplayer Mondays with your hosts,
Themus.
And fuck, you're so slow. QED20 and Themus here with some special guests today.
Hello, I'm Antoine.
Fucking Olivier, I meant Antoine. Inside joke, pretty lame.
And Justin.
Justin, who has come from all the way from Montreal. Montreal to play Vanish with us. Woo! So we're gonna go ahead and just fucking jump right into it. And
Man, I saw your computer thinking, I don't know if I want to play this.
This is kind of like, okay, so
even the computer is spooked.
So you guys, how much of a fan of are you of horror games?
Oh, huge fan of
watching. Well, fucking, I know you are, but like, I'm asking our special guest today.
I am
not that.
I have an opinion too.
I mean, it's just not worth listening to.
Oh, well, you
whoa.
Know.
Whoa. Justin,
you know, you came here for one day, and you're sleeping on our futon.
I'm appreciating
the vinegar out there.
It's a little bit.
I'm appreciating the salt. It's good salt. It's like sodium chloride. It's more like potassium chloride level of salt.
No, it's probably a calcium chloride level of salt.
Oh, that's a pretty intense salt.
Getting too chemistry-y here, guys.
Oh, I'm just going to crouch right meow and... Okay, wait, somebody put on some fucking headphones. Antoine, you need to get spooked.
We need, oh, two sets of headphones.
I can hold shift to run.
Where's your other set of headphones?
They're in the little container, yeah. I'm a bit of a headphone whore.
Oh,
Hoarder? Hoarder.
He's a goddamn snob is what he is.
I like my headphones. What am I doing even in my life?
It's not beautifully sound quality.
Antoine, you're gonna have to tell me what's going on with the sound because
I'll try and describe it as we go.
There was a crunchy leaf on the ground.
we're getting you to be... I'm working on it.
It's a cable and there's headphones.
I understand. I don't know if there's a directionality that matters.
There is, because you'll fuck it up otherwise.
Yeah, so... Which is...
The smaller end goes into the headphones. Oh, there's
okay,
a fucking...
Thank you for informing me.
No worries. That's what I'm here for, bro. Brah?
Brah?
Brah.
So, the majority of us tonight are, I would say, relatively drunk?
I would
say
so.
You're gonna have to wear those.
Sorry. Pause for a moment, guys. I'm gonna put on some fucking headphones and
I actually can't. There's the line.
Get all spooked out and stuff.
Is it working?
Yep.
Oh man.
Wait, is it working?
Is it?
It's totally working.
Is the sound coming to your ears?
Yeah,
that's the way to tell.
Yeah, there's definitely sound. Oh shit.
Oh fuck. Oh. You just did something.
Oh, I'm gonna pick that up.
Oh man, you're gonna get slendered.
Press R to read. Quit dropping your keys, Hank. That's how we got locked down here last time. Have you checked the water pump room yet? Well, I think that's a pretty fucking obvious clue.
Let's check out the water pump room.
Let's go check out the water pump room.
Yeah, I think some directionality is really good. So all of us are fucking loser grad students too, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Let's talk about research for a second.
It's Antoine, not going very well.
Antoine.
Yes.
Guest star Antoine. You're going to the UK, aren't you?
I am going to the UK.
Why? Oh, that's a spooky.
Also, tip. Where in the UK are you headed off to?
Didcot.
Lovely.
Didcot.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, buddy. Okay.
Okay, now he goes right there.
He doesn't want to be your friend.
Shit. I just want to go for a run. I
think he just wants to give you a hug.
I just want to go for a jog.
He just wants to go for a light jog is what he wants.
Didcot, that's like, that's a lovely village. There's lots of villagey things to do.
I guess we'll find out tomorrow.
We're gonna, oh, there's a note thingy. Oh.
Read it.
I think I just saw something crawl into those dirt tunnels. I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Looked like a giant rat or bird. Oh, yeah, because they look exactly the same.
Identical.
So we got two pigeons are flying rats, so maybe that's where the confusion comes in.
Yes, of course.
I think this is where we started from.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I'm just going to go that way then.
Yes, that's a good call.
You're a fucking good call.
So we got, I know, I am.
So we got water pump, and we got, what, sewer? Is that what
dirty things you had to crawl
through? We're in some...
There's a note.
A note, eh?
Read that
note. Hank, where are you? Are you getting my notes? I don't even know where I am. I think there's something down here with us. We're still looking for the water pump room to help look for your keys.
It's a bird or a rat.
Signed, Phil.
It's Phil.
Phil.
Fucking Phil. You guys...
Phil's a nice guy.
Do you guys... Have you guys met a Phil in your life?
I have, actually.
Have you met one that we like?
Never mind. I know a Philip. He's a great guy.
Yeah.
I've never met a Phil that I've enjoyed. Actually, no, I lied. One of my... Okay, in second year at UBC, way back in my undergrad days... I lived in a residence called
Ritzemeekin. Is this the same Phil that I know?
Oh, is it computer science Phil?
Dude,
you're running.
Give me someone a hug.
I looked away from the screen for a second. Let's.
You died. That's.
I fucking died because.
Straightforward.
It's a pretty descriptive game.
You know, I looked.
You know, I was shocked. I thought I survived that.
I move away from the microphone to breathe, and that's just what happens. I think this is the way we have to go.
I think you need to run until you see scary guy and then turn the other way.
You gotta go everywhere.
Man, I am.
You need to find all of Phil's notes.
Fucking Phil, man.
Fucking Phil.
But seriously, Phil was a nice guy. Actually, I take that back. The one Phil that I knew was a comp sci whiz, and he was from Toronto, he said, and he never wore a jacket. When it was raining, he wore. When it was snowing, when it was raining, he just wore wore shorts and a t-shirt. He was like, it's not cold.
That's because he's from, an actual cold climate.
It's Vancouver. Come on.
Yeah,
man.
I know. It's like, oh, God damn it. It's 11 degrees. We're going to freeze to death.
Okay, we got two
guys. It's 5 degrees out in Toronto right now. That's not even winter.
Exactly. Yeah.
Oh, exactly.
This is the fucking, this is like
this
winter.
Is, this is t-shirt weather right now.
It jumped 10 degrees as I was coming here.
I know. It was minus 10 just about 2 weeks ago.
This is literally winter for dummies.
Yeah.
So
Vancouver ice.
If it's like exactly, you and I can survive fine here. Oh shit, I walked into a wall.
You're walking to a corner of the wall.
Oh, that's a dead end there.
That is a dead end.
But seriously, I'm very surprised at how mild the winter in Toronto has been.
It's an El Nino year.
This is very, very unusual.
Yeah, usually I think February gets worse.
January and February are the worst months.
Don't you remember the average temperature, the mean temperature was 1 degree Celsius? That was actually a trivia thing from over here.
Oh, that seems
There's a yellow arrow pointing in direction. I think.
But there's
the
not
direction.
There. That's where we. Oh.
Maybe you need a key or something.
Can you? Oh, you can probably open those gates.
Ah, let's try because I literally that's.
I feel like you need a key or something.
I feel like I
from the water pump room.
I watched a bunch of people play this. I watched Markiplier and PewDiePie and all the fucking big name YouTube shits.
Too.
I also played it, but I didn't get. What the fuck are you doing?
Leak. You're gonna drown.
You piece of shit.
It's gonna fill up that whole tunnel. You're just gonna drown.
I'm already drowning.
In despair.
In despair because I'm so emotional.
Oh man, you're so emo. That's the most emo?
That's actually not that great of a... It feels like I'm walking in circles, that the walls are moving on me.
Oh, wow.
Where the hell is the water pump room again? Phil.
Is he expecting to get a reply from
Phil,
this?
Phil, why are you signing your name? No one's going to see this and actually care who you are.
Oh, yeah, shit. Right. Okay, buddy.
That's actually Phil.
Chillax, bro.
Spoiler alert.
That's the perfect twist.
Phil is actually looking for you to help him find the pump room. He's still lost to this day.
That's the perfect twist. Phil is literally your grandma. Because that's the name they used for women back in the day.
Oh, another note there.
Oh, wow, we're walking in circles.
Well, the thing is,
definitely heard something, something screaming, howling, scrumping, scrumpily, dumpily, dishless. Still can't find any my keys or anything.
Oh, no, but this is from Hank.
I hope you're getting your messages, Phil.
Oh, this is Hank.
Oh, shit.
Is this Hank Hill from
Propane? Oh, my God, we're
finding.
We have to find the propane tank.
The plot thickens.
Whoa.
Grab a beer and drink on the sidewalk, man.
Bum, bum, bum.
Let go of my purse. Oh, no, not Hank.
It's Hank.
Seriously, I fucking got an electric barbecue. Oh, you piece of shit.
You're done.
No, fuck off. All right. You know what? Fuck. Let's play Dungeon Nightmares. Fuck this. Dungeon Nightmares is way more spooky. Fuck you. We're gonna cut for a second. We'll be back. All right.
Oh yeah.
And cut.
And we're fucking back.
It's QED20 and Themus and
Justin.
And Antoine.
Find every chest that if you can.
Blah, 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 blah. You know, random fucking... Oh, wow.
We're jumping into the game.
Themus and I played this, you know, like, literally, like, I don't know, 20 minutes ago or so in terms of, like, video time. She's
maybe
coming.
Not even video time.
That's what like, she said. Hey, high five, am I right?
Hey,
okay. There was, if you couldn't hear that, there was a high five. There was a... Oh, look, there's somebody there. All
right. Straight off the bat,
there was also
sound.
A high five. Whoa.
Oh, shit.
I think that's smoke, man. No big.
So Antoine's got his headphones on and he's all spooked out right now.
Oh, so spooked.
You can see the fear in his eyes.
The sound is much better in this game. That's
oh, it's way better.
This game is actually creepy though. Like this game will fuck with you. Oh, wait, how far did we make it, Themus? We made it
to level 19.
I'm gonna just fucking call you Matt. We're breaking down the boundaries here.
Whatever there, Camille.
That's my full name. Nobody calls me by my full name. Nobody but Justin, because he's known me by my full name. Oh, we found the exit.
Almost exclusively.
What are these blue bars for?
We have to find an artifact, and then I'm going to run around in circles, and there's a good reason for that.
It's so you know on the map, you can look directly at it.
See? Now I know where we have to go. There's that circular bit.
I see.
Ooh, wake up!
Wake up, man, wake up.
You're actually in a coma this
I'm already
time.
Awake.
That's the theme of this game is you're in a coma and you're trying to escape it, right?
So it's like Inception, but...
No, this is
Inception,
this is literally me, like...
But if you don't escape the monsters, you die.
This is literally me in the mornings when I'm hungover and I want brunch. This is me.
Going around in circles?
Yeah, going around in circles, trying to avoid spoopy skeletons.
There's lots of calcium in these rooms, I'll tell you.
Oh, man.
You
hear the fly, yeah.
Let's just go use a candle.
It's actually the corpses you're hearing.
It's actually the corpse of
yeah, there's a really attractive
Jeb
lady
Bush.
That comes after you too.
Shit.
Like she's like on a scale.
Remember in level when you get to night 3 in that room I got caught in with the painting? Yeah, that spooked me a little.
On a scale of 1 to 10, she's 11. Let's just say that.
Man, you have pretty low standards, but hey, I'm not one to judge.
Hey,
oh,
I've had a few years with you right now.
Oh snap!
Are you blind, man?
No, we just got. You know,
this poop. Nothing big.
This guy gets tired, really.
I know.
Yeah, I know,
and
huh?
The thing is like he's running.
If you were running around in a dungeon.
No, but it's like someone's like holding him back. Like it's not like I'm just gonna walk.
Yeah,
I'm
no,
tired.
It's like you just deadlifted.
Wah!
Oh, what was that?
Skeleton.
Oh, it's spooky.
I guess without the sound, it's not a spoopy, but.
No, it's definitely not a spooky.
There's gotta be something fucking here. Like, I swear to God, if I went all this way and all I do is get ramshackled by...
Oh, you're getting ramshackled.
Oh! Hello, Mr. Skeleton. Oh. I'm gonna...
Actually,
move you... Yeah, he did.
Wow.
No calcium for me, thank you. I've had my daily dose already.
It's like the angel statues from Doctor Who.
I had my glass of milk today.
Yes, I had my glass of milk. I'm fine right now.
I'm good, bro. Like,
thank you,
thanks,
sir.
Though.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck am I?
Look on your map.
Oh, you gotta go this way. This is the way.
You missed a room at the end of the hall, but I'm not sure if that's like the room. Yeah, there. Just directly that way.
I'll take a look. I don't think... We have to find an artifact, and then we gotta fuck off.
We gotta fuck right off.
And then, like, she's gonna come looking
the
for us.
The thing is, it's only night one, so let's just be honest about how scared...
Well, like, night one, I finished in, what, 2.5 minutes the first time?
Yeah, but you got lucky.
Oh, don't follow her to that room.
I followed her to that room, and I still finished night two.
You survived.
Like, don't... What? Who's her?
No game is telling
you. Oh,
you
find out who her is, who she is.
That beautiful, attractive 11 woman.
She's a solid, like...
11 out of 10?
11 out of 1 million. 11 out of 11 T billion.
Oh.
Fucking, she's hot.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's a dead corpse.
She's actually goddamn terrifying. But she has the hots for you.
Hello, Mr. Skeleton.
Is he the one that collapses, or the one that evil angels?
He's the one that's like he's a. There you go. See.
Oh, he's the evil angel.
Oh shit! There she is.
Oh, that's
not. I got a good look.
But that's not the 11 girl.
No. Oh, it gets fucking like she fucking hunts you down. Don't follow her into that room. Is that just what it said?
Yeah. But you just followed her into that room. Yeah. You're like, fuck it. I'm my own man.
You got another candle, at least, yo.
I do what I want.
Let's, we got so much more to explore.
Ain't no game telling me what to... I actually explored, like, the...
Oh, spooky skeleton.
There's a gold bar there.
Well, there ain't no mountain high enough.
But I think, like, what for night two, like, I explored, like, pretty much the entire dungeon.
Yeah, nights one and two are pretty tame.
Although,
night three is fucking terrifying. That's when, like, the shit picks up.
I wouldn't want to stay in this place for more than one night.
But like the sound design in this game is phenomenal.
Yeah,
it's really good.
This is one of the better ones for sound design.
Well, it's like, can you imagine an Oculus Rift like right now? It's like you're in.
Yeah. I think that's what Oculus Rift is gonna be. One of the applications that's gonna be.
It's like literally that will fuck us up later on.
That neck for days.
I was telling Themus that's from a creepypasta on the internet. It's something about like an insane asylum. This dude paints paintings, and that was the girl that I saw in his dreams,
and that became a reality.
And yeah, so spooky as fuck. Okay, we got more candles. We got a note.
Wait, you're already at day three?
I'm not sure.
No, I'm only on day one actually, and we've explored.
Well, it just said day three.
I know. That's why I'm confused.
I think that might have been from another person. I mean, there's all these corpses around, so...
We just skip right to day three. That's how badass we are.
Oh, I found it! Found it! Shit, where do I go?
Back to the circle.
Bottom left?
So I found the artifact,
well,
so...
Bottom left doesn't mean...
If there's something strange... Sleeping in your bed... Who you gonna call?
The police.
Thanks for taking a very little literal interpretation of that.
Well, I mean, would you guys call the all women Ghostbusters or the all men one?
I wonder how the all women one will turn out. Oh! Okay.
We're good.
For those of you at home, we might have peeked a little bit there.
She just walked right through us.
She scratched us a little bit, and we were like, ow.
Bitch, I am all about the scratching.
Oh, wow.
No pain, no gain.
We should tell certain people that. They might not agree, but... Oh, what was it last time we talked about autoerotic asphyxiation?
Oh, yeah, I love autoerotic. I mean, I don't know what you're talking about.
I mean, no one knows what that's about, right?
What is it? No. It's a thing that, like, I've heard. All right, we found the exit. Who's playing next?
What?
It's either one of you two.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh man, Antoine.
Antoine, you're gonna pick up the game, and you're gonna keep that fucking pair of headphones.
Okay.
You're gonna play.
You're just gonna move a seat over.
This way. Move that way.
Yeah, get in there. Put on a clockwork rotation.
You're gonna get all spooked out.
You're gonna sit where I was.
Oh shit! I got 74%. That's pretty solid.
Not bad.
That's pretty solid. Now you can see a solid eighth of the screen right now. Very good.
I mean, that's a pass at some of our schools.
That's a fail at U of T, pretty much.
you gotta set your standards and stuff.
Alright, what are the controls here?
It's like any other first person shooter.
Alright, sweet.
Hold, like, when you find, like, a door or a chest, you just click on the mouse button.
Yeah, you just hold it there.
Just hold it a little.
Oh, man.
This is my first time listening to a sound. It's
die.
Pretty spooky, huh?
Pretty spooky.
It just kind of gets you.
It's a solid 5 out of 7. We will find you.
This is perfect 5 out of 7 right there.
You can use C
to light your candle. You only have one right now. I don't know why you'd ever blow it out unless it's like maybe like
if you're getting stalked by a monster. I think that's when you.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! Bitch.
She just hit me and ran.
I know, what a bitch.
How do I not have that happen?
Try not to. It's a horror game. You just gotta run away.
Yeah, you gotta keep moving.
Horror games nowadays are like, oh shit, you have no weapons, just run.
Also press. Well, that's just like real life.
That's true.
Man, wow. I always carry a weapon with me.
Really?
My fists.
Oh, don't stare at me. Okay, I'll try not to.
You can use M to look at your map, so you can see kind of where you're going.
M, okay, I gotcha. All right, sweet.
So when you find the exit or the artifact, usually when I find the exit, I just do a circle.
Right.
Mark it on the map.
Gotcha.
Well, at least the exit, yeah, the artifact, you don't really want to do a circle with, because as soon as you get that, you can peace the fuck out.
So night two is still not so bad. From what I remember.
Night three
when like there's some like really fucking bad jump scares.
Night three is when the bitch corners you in a room and then you're just like, well, I'm fucked now. My life is over.
Yeah, I got caught in a room and I was like, well, what do I do with my life now?
It's just close the door every time and hope she doesn't phase through. No, she'll phase through. It's programmed that way.
Help me.
Oh, you should probably help her.
Maybe she will kill you then.
Yeah,
I don't trust that.
So maybe you can
Mary, if you find this, wait for me at the secret place.
Day 11.
Oh man, Mary, what is the secret place?
Day
like
11.
McDonald's or like a Wendy's?
Well, the thing is, like maybe that's a clue for if you actually survive that long. But I mean, 103 is a stretch right now.
Oh, whoa. Jesus Christ!
Wait, she didn't scratch you. She didn't scratch you that time.
She didn't. She just walked right. Holy shit!
Oh, that spooky skeleton. Oh, he just, man. He's like, dude.
He spooked me, man. He spooked me.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
We don't need Sonic right now.
That's literally.
I could use some Sonic right now, man.
Oh, man. Maybe we can use some Sonic.
I really just want to play Sonic Adventure.
Man, I could use my. Did you do the Chao Gardens as well? You fucking raised the Chows?
I spent hours.
Dude, me too. Those Chows, man, my Chows are the best.
I spent hours trying to raise like Sonic and Shadow Chows.
Yeah.
You have to feed them like particular type of like chaos.
Yeah.
Thingies.
If you wanted them to be like swimmers or like runners or what? Oh, that was great.
That was a great game. And the best part is like I had it way back on Dreamcast.
Oh, me too, man.
I had that VMU, like the virtual memory.
Yeah. Around. That you put in your controller.
The best part of the Dreamcast was that the memory card was a game.
Yeah.
And you can play this weird ass like Chao Pokemon thing, and it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And like I bought Sonic Adventure 2, I think, for like $3 off of Steam, and it's just as fun.
I have it too. I bought it too.
I bought it specifically for the fucking Chao Garden.
Me too.
So,
man.
I can waste my hours of my life again raising some piece of shit that I'll never love.
Or you will love it.
I feel like you're very in love with it right now.
Oh, I'm in love with mine. I can't lie.
It's a great game.
It is
like,
great.
As soon as you play it for the first time, you're like, what the fuck? I'm snowboarding down a street.
At the speed of sound.
And then it's just at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Got to follow my rainbow. Can't stick around. I got to keep moving on. That's literally the fourth time I've used this bit
in this video, actually.
That's
alright. Collection of these. It's a great song.
It is a great song.
It's a great song.
It is a great song.
But you should sing some other Sonic songs.
Did you ever play Sonic Adventure 1?
No, I didn't play it. I only played Sonic Adventure 2 for the Dreamcast.
Sonic Adventure 1 had some pretty good songs.
Holy shit. Alright.
Steam gets you every time.
Yeah, man.
The intro song was pretty good. I don't remember what it sounds. Fuck. Never mind. I'm gonna just keep thinking about this for the rest of my life.
Alright. Sounds good.
It might not be very long after this game.
I know. But if you want to establish that tontine.
Oh, fuck. I totally want to make a tontine. Out of all of us, I think I'm going to live the longest.
You probably have the best cardio.
I don't. I have the best cardio, and I also don't work with any real chemicals. So I'm the less.
Yes,
I'm the least
true.
Likely to die out of all the people that live in this house.
I make our antibiotics. So,
yeah.
I mean, that's something in my favorite, right?
They're not going to let you in this town.
It's got to count for something.
Hey, you make antibiotics.
Holy shit!
So, like, naturally, you're going to live a lot longer. Oh.
All right, how many of these encounters can I take? Like, I don't understand.
You get a few hits, and your health regenerates because it's fucking, like, Call of Duty style, you know?
Well, I mean, like, even your key is sent to live forever as well.
I got that going for me, I suppose.
Yeah. You got that German-Polish just hybrid right there.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Dude.
How's it going?
Dude, he's got all the calcium you need, man.
I wouldn't look in the mirror.
No, look in the mirror.
I'm not
hey,
gonna
you
look.
Look in the mirror. You gotta see if you have a face.
Definitely.
Fucking mirror.
Gotta look.
She was one of us before.
So she was a human.
I missed a spot here. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, yeah, mister, you can push him out of the way. All right,
He is a dick. He is a bit of a dick for...
Mr. Skeleton doesn't like to be pushed. He doesn't like to be shoved around. He's got standards.
But you have to look at him the entire time that you're facing him, because he will wreck your shit.
And you have to grunt. The secret is to grunt. All right, on the count of three, everyone grunt. One, two, three.
Alright, I found
smoke weed every day.
Now you need to find the exit.
Yeah.
Oh, you found the artifact?
Yeah.
Did you loop the... Oh, you didn't find the exit.
I did not find the exit, no.
Usually the second night's fine.
It's the third night where that bitch is like, hey, yo!
Matt/Themus, you're gonna have to do the third night, and then Justin, you're gonna do the fourth night, because that's
if we make it that far, yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna survive the third night, let's be honest.
Well, we know
the... Holy shit!
By the way!
I can't! I'm out of breath, man!
I know!
Jesus!
Hold your breath so you can't run out of it!
What the fuck?
I know, right?
That makes perfect sense.
Okay, where the fuck am I right now?
You're in a dungeon.
Alright, there's a ton of rooms I haven't discovered over here.
Oh man, those exploration rooms. Like, the thing I don't get, though, is, like, they're just, like, walking around and just, like, oh, this corner looks like it's this one on the map. Let's just draw some lines there. It's like, well, you kind of already have a map of the dungeon.
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
Prison.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think you can move around this much in prison.
No, you
can't. I am, like, the last time I went for all that black tar heroin that I collected,
it reminds me more of a labyrinth.
All right,
maybe it was just really fucking high.
Prison doesn't really seem high. This underground and ghetto. Oh. What the fuck?
Skeleton!
Shit.
Kids, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad for
you. Knocking on death's door, next hit, you're done.
Knocking on skeleton's door.
I'm trying to find the exit, you know, but I can't.
You can use a candle. Use your C button.
Okay. Walk faster, dude. Come on. When you're out of breath, you don't start walking slower.
Yo, everyone's cardio is a little bit different.
No one's cardio is that bad. They're like, oh, I jogged for a little bit, now I'm gonna fucking fall over.
Yeah, now I can't walk anymore.
Oh, obviously you've never seen a 300-pound, 400-pound obese man who's... Or woman. Let's not be fucking sexist.
Well, they're still...
Who hasn't seen the fucking light of day on their ass crack for over a century. Their cardio is probably a little bit worse.
Yeah, but they're still not gonna be like, oh, I've jogged a little bit and now I need to collapse. And then just like, oh...
Yeah.
Just like basically just limp
through. Ah! Yes!
Oh, whoa!
Yes!
Oh, shit!
Success!
Alright,
Jeff, do you want to try the next thing?
I've been told the third night's not the best night.
Alright, night two survived.
Themus, you should do the third night.
I did the second night last time. I think Justin needs a little bit of a time.
Alright, you get the headset though.
Yeah, I get the
it's
headset.
It's your turn to play with the headphones.
Oh, yeah.
So, Justin, the controls are pretty straightforward.
Alright, I might need a little bit more of help this time.
Oh, yeah.
So, you move around with WASD.
Okay, that's
so
the
also, they want their revenge, so you're playing with that going for you, and night three awaits.
And then the mouse is to move around, so... See if you want to use a candle.
So just so you know, this is available on iPhone and Android devices.
You've already mentioned that.
I know, but they did not know that before. I'm letting my guests know.
You got an Android phone, so...
Everyone has an iPhone and Android at this point.
You have an Android phone, though.
I do.
Yeah.
All of us in this room have Android.
None of us are BlackBerry.
Plus you can get the
BlackBerry. I used to have a BlackBerry. It was a good phone.
Yeah.
And you can get the cardboard cutout thing, so it's almost like a really poor man's Oculus Rift.
Google VR, baby.
Yeah.
It works pretty well.
Actually, you get that for YouTube, too. It's one of the newer updates. You can start watching them that way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Huh.
Guess let's start night three.
Woo!
Or not.
Alright. You gotta click it the right way.
Hold shift to run.
Alright.
Letting you know.
And then M is for map. C is for candle.
Seven.
You have one candle. This one, there's some pretty good spooky jump scares in this one. So you're in it. You're in it for the long haul now.
I don't know. Can
Antoine is just slyly laughing as he tinders
on
the attractive
Snapchat,
ladies.
Snapchat.
He's Snapchatting. All right.
Oh man, do all that swiping.
Oh,
you should. She's good. She just wanted to say hello.
I'm out of breath already.
I know.
This guy's really.
He's got really.
What you got? Fucking. You get terrified and you're like, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna hold my breath in. So then I need to use some cardio.
Man, I feel
because...
like if I was in this situation, I'd be running the whole fucking time. No
and
matter
even
what.
Then, if I'm like tired, I'm like, I'm just gonna walk at a regular walking speed. I feel like my knees are broken or something.
I mean, broken knees are. Oh, there's another painting here, though.
I know.
Oh, you'll see that. You'll see a lot more of that pretty soon.
So there's definitely there's something off to our left, definitely for sure. You can hear the girl wailing, and there was a screaming that was coming by.
I think it's
an
empty room.
Well, you can always just pull up your map by pressing M and then take it.
Oh no, this is the map. This is the room that screwed us last time.
It's funny because that map there that's generated is definitely generated in Python, just like a random map. I made it like a shitty roguelike game in Python, and that's what the map looked like. Also, watch out for the skeleton because he might.
The skeleton though, he might do shoot behind you.
Also, you can close the doors behind you. You can close the door behind you, by the way.
I feel like he's already in the doorway. It's a little harder to close it on him.
Sure.
Oh, we missed that side room all together.
Yeah.
You got lots of time to explore. You got lots of room to explore.
Yeah. You just gotta watch out for...
Things behind me, things in front of me, things beside me.
Mormons.
You gotta watch out for Mormons.
Yes,
the Mormons are pretty awesome, actually.
They'll be knocking on your door trying to convert you to...
Hey, you want a planet? I would love a planet.
You want a fucking planet? You want to spend some time with Jesus and play some golf on your own fucking planet?
I mean, to be fair, I'd be okay with Pluto.
That's like some Scientology shit
right there. The thing is, I was like, it's kind of a hard pull. It's like, you guys, it's like, do I sign a contract and do I get the planet after I die? Or like, is it like more of like a, I have to pay off the interest within 12-month period?
No, you have to pay it off with suffering and recruitment on your earthly presence. And if you don't recruit enough, then you...
Turn around. There's a Mr. Skeleton. Just walk backwards. Right. Just walk backwards.
Just gonna walk very slowly.
Walk backwards and then get that
and run.
That's the spirit.
Run for a good 5 seconds until you get
out. Yeah. Yeah. And then like, oh, I should really like quit. Jeez. I should quit those cheeseburgers.
It's actually a smoker, just so you know.
Another painting. There's a lot of panting right now. It's, I know.
She's
getting me hot.
Yeah.
I mean,
hot. It's would you say that it's getting hot in here?
Are you gonna take off all your clothes?
I am getting so hot. I want to take my clothes off.
Yeah.
God, fucking Nelly. He's my jam. I love Nelly. If I could be anybody, I'd rather be like a mix of Bill Nye and Nelly.
Bill Nye.
Yeah, because like
Nelly? Bill Nye, the rapping guy.
Imagine
Bill,
the raps Bill, you'd come Bill. Up with.
That's true.
Man, I mean, rocks rock, but we rock harder. Or no, it's we rock, but rocks rock harder.
I killed her.
Oh no, that was on Daisy 18? For some reason.
Maybe that's why she's such a bitch. It's revenge.
Whoa.
She's a bitch.
Yeah, you see her right there. She didn't even pathfind to you. That's how much of a bitch she is.
That way
there.
There's no need to be afraid.
So those pipes there, that means there has been civilization in these parts at some point.
Basically, we're living, these like the sewers.
I would go the other way if I were you. Check the map.
The map!
Yeah, go the... Oh, that small room
I'm just trying. Yeah, I'm just trying to miss catch that small room before I run away from this area. You can tell I'm not really used to first person, so can't really control my movement.
It's an experience. It's all about getting spooked and getting a little bit, you know...
Yeah, the worst of those... The thing, though, is like...
This is the last room, I believe?
Pipes are actually active because steam is actually coming out of them.
Yeah, so, I mean, does everyone in the city just get water from haunted pipes?
Just like it, yeah. They probably
wake
have,
up!
They what are we gonna? Those like dream catchers over all their faucets.
The water's haunted again.
These pipes must get serviced at some point, right?
I know. So what's happening?
It's your fucking turn, Bill.
That must be the worst job in the universe.
This is like when you lose a bet. This is what happens.
Is this what we are right now? Are we a pipe serviceman?
No, exactly. It's like Hank. We need to get to the pump room right now and just fix what's going on.
The actual twist of the game is. You know, you went to McDonald's and you decided to go to the bathroom.
Run.
Run! Run, and then you have to run around her because there's no exit from this
room.
You're
gonna have to take a hit.
Hide in that corner, and then run away.
Take a hit. No, not that corner. Okay,
she's
gonna hit.
Run!
Yeah!
Oh.
What? You're still alive.
You're good. It goes right
to game over. It goes right to game over.
If you were dead, you would know you were dead.
Alright,
you know what? Fuck it. We made it to night 3 again. Thanks everybody for tuning in. I'm Cam/QED20.
Matt and Themus.
Justin.
Antoine.
So have a good night, everybody, and stay frosty. You're not seeing my fucking line this time, you son of a bitch.